Hi, and welcome to a bite-sized tutorial. Today we will be making a super simple camera shake script in Unity. While there are quite a few options out there, I feel like most of them are overly complicated. I will be using DoTween for this, which you'll find for free on the Asset Store, link in the description. Make sure to install it before moving on if you haven't already. Start off by creating a new script and call it camera shake. Attach the script to your main camera. Now, keep in mind that if you're moving your camera, for example following your player, it needs to be parented and have the movement logic in the parent. This because we will be modifying the camera's position and rotation, which could interrupt the movement script you already have. Open up your camera shake script. First, include dg.tweening in the top here. You can clean up the script by removing the start and the update methods. Now, let's create an instance we can call from wherever needed. Public static camera shake instance. Add an awake function and reference the instance. Let's create a private method that takes care of the camera shaking. Private void onShake with two parameters of type float, duration and strength. The duration is in seconds. Inside the method, we can start by typing transform.doShakePosition, with transform being the object the script is attached to, our main camera, together with the duration and strength we're getting as arguments. I'm happy with the default values here, but find something that suits your needs. Let's do the same with rotation, so transform.doShakeRotation. Now, to create a method we can call from anywhere, we'll have to make it static, public static void shake. It takes two parameters, the duration and the strength. And the only thing this method has to do is call our onShake method, so let's type instance.onShake and pass in the duration and the strength. And that's it! With just a few lines of code, we have a super simple camera shake script ready to be used. Whenever you need to shake your camera, you can just call camerashake.shake and pass in the duration and the strength. I already know where I'm going to put my first camera shake, so let's compare. This is what it looks like without camera shake. And this is what it looks like with a subtle shake. You'll find this script on my GitHub page, link in the description. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.